away. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. Little Chiku wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. Little Chica wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Friends, તમે બધા વિચારમાં પડી ગયા ને કે ટીચર કેમ આજે રાઇમ ગાઈ રહ્યા છે. સો ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, ટુડે વી વિલ લર્ન અ રાઇમ. ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, અત્યાર સુધીમાં આપણે ઘણી બધી રાઇમ્સ શીખી ગયા છીએ. હવે આજે આપણે યુનિટ 6 માં આપેલી રાઇમ આજે શીખીશું. ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, મને એવી આશા છે કે તમને બધાને અત્યાર સુધીમાં શીખેલી બધી જ રાઇમ્સ આવડી ગઈ હશે અને તમને બધાને ગાવાની પણ મજા આવી જ હશે અને આશા રાખું છું કે તમે એની પ્રેક્ટિસ પણ કરી જ હશે. સો ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, લેટ્સ વી સ્ટાર્ટ. ઓકે, ટુડે વી વિલ લર્ન યુનિટ 6 એક્ટિવિટી 1. Unit 6. I studied helping hands.
તો ચાલો ફટાફટ તમારી ટેક્સ્ટ બુક માં યુનિટ 6 I studied helping hands ની એક્ટિવિટી 1A ને ધ્યાનપૂર્વક જુઓ. તમારે બધાએ આ કાવ્ય ગાતા શીખવું છે ને? હા, તો તમારું આ કાવ્ય તમારે વાંચતા શીખવું પડે, બરાબર ને? તો ચાલો હવે આપણે એક્ટિવિટી 1A ના આ કાવ્યનું ધ્યાનપૂર્વક પઠન કરીએ.
એક્ટિવિટી 1A. રિસાઇટ ધ ફોલોઈંગ પોયમ. ઇન્સી વિન્સી સ્પાઈડર ક્લાઇમ્બ અપ ધ સ્પાઉટ. ડાઉન કેમ ધ રેઈન એન્ડ વોશ ધ સ્પાઈડર આઉટ. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again.
હવે આપણે આ કાવ્યનું શ્રવણ કરીશું.
Activity 1A. Listen to the following poem.
Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again.
Now we will revise unit 3rd, 4th and 5th rhymes. The wheels on the bus. Let's go, kids. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish. Swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all through the town. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 all through the town. The doors on the bus go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the bus go open and shut, all through the town. The driver on the bus says move on back, move on back, move on back. The driver on the bus says move on back, all through the town. The babies on the bus says wah wah wah, wah wah wah, wah wah wah. The babies on the bus says wah wah wah, all through the town. The mommies on the bus say shh. The mommies on the bus say shh, all through the town. Unit 4. I am learning English. Activity 1. નીચેનું કાવ્ય સાંભળો અને અભિનય સાથે ગાઓ. પ્રેઇંગ પ્રેઇંગ ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, આ પોયમને આપણે એક્શન સાથે ગાવાની છે. તો એના માટે આપણે શું કરવું પડશે? બધાએ ઊભા થવું પડશે. તો ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, સ્ટેન્ડ અપ ઓલ ઓફ યુ. પ્રેઇંગ praying, praying in the morning, praying in the noon time, praying, praying, praying when the sun goes down. Singing, singing, singing in the morning, singing in the noon time, singing, singing, singing when the sun goes down. Dancing, dancing, dancing in the morning, dancing in the noon time, dancing, dancing, dancing when the sun goes down. Swimming, swimming, swimming in the morning, swimming in the noon time, swimming, swimming, swimming when the sun goes down. Reading, reading, reading in the morning, reading in the noon time, reading, reading, reading when the sun goes down. Unit 5. Helping hands. Activity 1A. નીચેનું કાવ્ય સાંભળો અને અભિનય સાથે ગાઓ. ધ પોર્ટર ઇઝ બિઝી મેકિંગ પોટ્સ, ધ ફાર્મર ઇઝ બિઝી વિથ ફાર્મિંગ, ધ ટેલર ઇઝ બિઝી કટિંગ ધ ક્લોથ એન્ડ સ્ટિચિંગ, 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 ધ ડ્રાઈવર ઇઝ બિઝી વિથ ડ્રાઈવિંગ. An engineer is busy with scaling. The teacher is busy with the children, playing, studying and teaching. The photographer is busy with clicking. The sailor is busy with sailing. The carpenter is busy with his wood, measuring, cutting and joining. The lawyer is busy with law and order. The policeman is busy with policing. The shoemaker is busy with mending shoe. with stitching, rat-tatting. The dancer is busy with dancing. The singer is busy with singing. The player is busy with playing, kicking, throwing, and batting.